How to configure automatic file backup on Windows 11. Hello guys, welcome back to this quick tutorial video. Today I will guide you that how can you configure automatic file backup on Windows 11. So let's get started on this process. Firstly, you'll have to open control panel on your system. So you can open the control panel from the search button. So it will appear in the taskbar just at the right side of your Windows icon. So simply have to tap on the search bar. And now from your source for control panel. Okay, so simply from here you'll have to open it. Alright, so from the control panel, you'll have to go the section system and security. And on the system and security section, you'll have to go with the option backup and restore Windows 7. So simply click on it. And now from here in the backup section, you have to go the option side of backup. So simply click on it. Alright, so from here, you'll have to choose the destination that where you want to save your backup. So simply, from here, I will choose D drive. Alright, so on this section, you'll got two options here. So like, you can also choose the specific area whom you want to backup, or you can let the Windows to choose the recommended area for the backup. So I will recommend you to go the option, let Windows choose. So simply, you have to check that option and click on next option. Alright, so from here, you can schedule the time of backup on your system, so you can change it from here. Alright, so from here you can set the how often do you want to backup on your system, so you can choose weekly, monthly or daily. So after selecting that, you can also set the times for the backup. So after you're done from here, you have to click on OK, and now after that you'll have to click on this save setting and run backup. So after you click on this save setting and run backup, the Windows would automatically configure the file backup on your Windows 11 daily or weekly on your basis, and after that you'll be able to restore that backup file from the backup section. So this is the easiest and simplest method to configure automatic file backup on Windows 11. Hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.